Hello friends, welcome to the multiple choice question and answer series for CRISC, that is certified in the risk and information system control set 18, right? Presented by Let's Learn CRISC. Move to the next first question. Question 1. Which of the following uses risk scenario when estimating the likelihood and impact of significant risk to the organization? Right? The options are an IT audit, option 2, a security gap analysis, next option, a threat and vulnerability assessment, and next option, an IT security assessment. Friends, the correct answer is option C, that is a threat and vulnerability assessment, right? Friends, let's understand, right? The options which are incorrect, let's understand the option A, that is an IT audit. Friends, an IT audit is incorrect, right? Because an IT audit typically uses technical evaluation tools or assessment methodology to enumerate the risk, right? Similarly, option B, that is security gap analysis, it is incorrect because a security gap analysis typically uses technical evaluation tools or assessment methodology to enumerate risk or area of non-compliance but does not use the risk scenario. Similarly, coming to the option C, that is a threat and vulnerability assessment. Friends, a threat and vulnerability assessment is correct because it typically evaluate all the elements of business process for threat and vulnerabilities and identifies the likelihood of occurrence and the business impact if the threat were realized. Coming to the last option, that is IT security assessment, let's understand why it is incorrect, because in an IT assessment typically uses technical evaluation tools or assessment methodology to enumerate the risk or area of non-compliance but does not use the risk scenario, right? That's why option C is correct. Coming to the next question, an identified high probability risk scenario involving a critical or proprietary business function has an annualized cost of control higher than an annual loss expectancy. Which of the following is the best risk response? The options are to avoid, to transfer, to accept, or to mitigate. Friends, the correct answer is option D, to mitigate, right? Because as the question mentioned, the critical proprietary business function, right? That means that the function is vital for the business company, right? Beside, it is high probability, so the risk must be mitigated, right? Similarly, the company is not affordable to have loss on such vital function, right? So it cannot accept the risk, right? Further, as it is a critical and proprietary business function, the business cannot avoid this. Otherwise, that means to stop the business, right? Also, this risk cannot be transferred. As it's a high probability, the insurance premium should be very high and no other vendor is willing to work on it, right? I hope you people have understood. Okay, friends, thank you for watching. This is the end of the set 18 of multiple choice question and answers. Please do subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more updates. Thank you. Happy learning.